You have watching Views TV.
Welcome to a time of sensible nonsense. Okum chori kuta woku barokuru. Okum chori kuta woku dio mimi. Maka. And my Gwande Nigerian government, the fear of Nnamdi Kanu is the beginning of wisdom. The fear of Nnamdi Kanu is the beginning of wisdom. My brothers and sisters, I've been following the activities of Nnamdi for a very long time. And I concluded my chapters with the man I wore Anoe Jack Potamuebu. Ibo my ham cruise or Wuhan Anoe Jack Potamuebu. Like I usually say, I am a member of IPOB. But I won the Quadro Biafra no Dickem. Udukai Aja Abia Mana. This guy Anna Bonam de Kanu comes so quiet also. The fear of Nnamdi should be the beginning of wisdom for Nigerian government. Okay. Yeah, walk up ya tetra notutu. Udu bot you see chinake gwarya saw ya hoga bota Biafra. You know, many people thought he was a joke. He was accused of so many things. Mandi saw a scam. Mandi saw a guy man. Mandi saw a toothless bulldog. We've been monitoring the activities. My brother, the greatest Igbo man living. With this man, Anakpo Nnamdi Kanu. He is the greatest Igbo man living. Because I'm coming to analyze so many things about the research I've done on this guy. My brother, Kamkwere Kwayozo, Amadia Hawuhan Reji, Akutamuebu. So, Ibecheke, when Nnamdi nọ na London earlier time, na-ekwu ihe gbasara Biafra, na-akpọ Nigeria zoo, na-ekwu okwu, ha si ya, ha wee nọ na ala bekee na-agba egbe ọnụ. Ha wee nọ na ala bekee na-eme gịnị? Agba egbe ọnụ. Na ha si ha kara aka ha lọhụ Nigeria. Ha si ha mekwara ka ha lọhụ Nigeria. Any sane human being ga-asị, na the guy ọ gaghị alọta Nigeria. Any same guy ga-asị na this guy ụjọ aga ekwe lọta Nigeria na aga boy taa ya ka ọsa. My brother, all of a sudden, nwa Madia, achizi, ma ndị Nigeria, ma ndị Igbo, ndị na-ekwe ha na ihe okwu esi ọwụ just nọrọ ebe ahụ na-agba okpokpo na-anakọta ego na-eri. Chandum, the guy atụọ down na Nigeria. Chandum, ha bịa nwụrụ ya na hotel room ya ebe ọ nọ. My brother, hejam onye, o nwere ndị wụ ya wụrụ ha wụ Nnamdi Kanu ahụ ejidere, ha ga-egbuola ikpere ala na-arịọ ndị ji ya nọ. Sibiko no happen here. Riwe bribe. And you will not tell me that they did not come to negotiate with that young man in prison. Well, still, he had the heart of steel. He believed in the cause. Your authority, amen. And he refused. Yeah, battle all like warrior. Obia court. Yere, And to tell you, my brother, I may respect to all members of IPOP, because my brother, oh my hell, people who did determined na name, believe na their leader, believe na vision na henile. Mbeji dere soare ko gere kakpo ge, soare ko gere kakpo ge. Iga ona onwe onye na abia okpuru mmadụ ole ma ole na abia court ndị enyi ya na ya hemos, but throughout Nnamdi ga court, my brother will tell you that he has followership, he has true people ndị believe na his cause. They storm court every day. This guy bia ye na egbe mba na court. Then when he was bailed, to tell you that this young man, that is why MG so became Baha Msoro. So the fear of Nnamdi should be the beginning of wisdom of the Nigerian government, because I am saying something. I want to hear Chukwu Nejim. So where I grant a bail, what happened? The government agwe say hoge mechono. Hoga issue my help, Hogebe, Hoga grant any interview. Hoga make it, Hoga make it. My brother, you cannot cage a lion like that. That is when the main advocacy started, to tell you how fearless and how determined and how serious that young man did for the cause of Biafra he is fighting for. That was when he launched the highest campaign. My brother, Yapota, Onweho Onyewu, my president, my governor, my Onyehu, my Onyeazu, that can pull out the crowd Nnamdi pulled that period without paying that crowd. That will tell you it was true followership. People were ready to die, and people died for that cause. My brother, that was when I started saying, this guy is going somewhere. This guy have some agenda that if Nigerian government they take the time, he will take them on away. So mbano neme here kwa neme 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 fruku wai. He were ebe biano lien no mahe biababu send them mother, and the guy. And my hotel, she may change the she may hate it here, because he had better we be able that time. Yeah, may escape. Woman escape. Yeah, la, yes, so I need to mind the say, or the kid earlier, Zoya na sheep, Ejiqua Papia, Eji Maya, Ejiqua, Eji here, yeah, wala. Bosom now, who's the one, my dear, my brothers and sisters, or who's the London? Oh, I was in London, eh, Bono? Guy knows in na Israel. Ne Beretinek. Yam Bogra gave boutique for the second phase of your plan, Rime. Gave boutique for the second phase. So, when they have that attachment, if Nigerian government declare that this guy a terrorist, then how will Almighty Israel allow that terrorist to come to their country openly? I no so am a prophet in Israel. We saw him pictures with rabbis and every other thing. That was when the guy launched a massive diplomatic campaign against Nigeria that is biting Nigerian government up till now. Still, Yemeria, I saw one Kureku. Onye Kureku, yene ekwu na radio, na ekwu na radio, onye Kureku. Onye Kureku ahụ ekwugide ihe ahụ before na ama ye recruit all the whole youth na Nigeria. Sahishi, onye obula Tiba Street, Ensas, ana akọkwasị, this guy wo onye Kureku. A lead a demonstration that the type ahụbeghị na Nigeria before. Onye so who Carlo move through here Nigerian use to where the audacity to move for that NSAS Onyaho Anompa Onyahama him again in Nigeria. Because Carlo every day will let the person now Nigerian use Mandy Bonati, Mandy Hausa, forget every candy. Even because of Rikine pretend that is the voice of Carlo telling the atrocity of Nigeria was what made Nigerian youth to rise, have the audacity to rise, to do the NSAS protest that inflicted heavy wound on Nigerian government in the international community. Hanokwadi and I say Carlo went how a coward. How on ka? Man, I be Boes, deputy, Babula. The truth of the matter from the investigation that I've been doing, wo Carlo Achoputala Sendia, wo deputy, Nande Osa, cannot keep secret of Hyongwan a plan. That is how they fall apart because a true leader and a man. We left and see a bidro some other agenda. When deputies, Barabia, you understand what I'm saying? Be a reworker. What he would, any sensible leader of a group, BML, is to cut those people off so that their secret will remain intact. And on the NSAS, NSAS. And I say how we could not be upon a radio and internet ne wuka and the Nigerian government and the mother hear this guy could be men or what. Now say how we could how a toothless bulldog. All of a sudden Eastern Security Network I land there. Ja. Yes. No kukuru mbembra sem yelande. Governor na here kak bakota no keme otundi yoruba shi make ha you understand me go wiki the legitimate ko hare wo he aga gaga ndia mi ugbu aba wa ga gbagbu sie like every news I know I wish you because propaganda bribu the too much that agra side boy ndia mi Nigeria na aga chware camp here but him to reach ndia mi Nigeria. Him to reach in the government in Nigeria. Him to reach to all the security apparatus in Nigeria. If Nigeria is a good place, if Nigeria were a safe place, a low tunam de Carlo, she more organized that multitude of personalities. Train a low to when they are she got for Nigeria, Nigeria. That means Nigeria is a colossal failure. That is the truth. The guy Joe Kumahe who held Tirani Bozo, Ungwani Laha, and Hini Laha, but Ali. Elebo Shibia, I sign with a government. My brother, Ungwani and Dia is safe in Nigeria. That is the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. Because the guy Guam saying with a SSS, and with a police, and with army, and with a custom, and with immigration, and with a forces in Lana Kufu, million in every month. They spend the taxpayers' money, say, where logistics or where information, and when the money say, enter and again, the money for this Eastern Security. And let the kind of brand new AK-47 secret, these guys, and let Akurian Alibu, and I put AK-47 Alibu, and let me when they are Shibata. Nigeria, Maria, that will tell you, that guy, Carlo, my brother, he can ring in Abiao. I don't want to predict what God is showing me. He can ring in Abiao. If Nigerian government don't go and do well and start negotiating with this young man, yes, of pedala, my brother. Every that boy, that man, gadget will shake the foundation of Nigeria and might lead to disintegration of Nigeria. Mark my word today. But I won't say it now. It will be in my later broadcast. My brother, if you undermine Nnamdi Kanu, it's to your own disadvantage because the guy is a step ahead of Henry Lasihawo Ndechiga Nigeria. My brother, that guy is the most powerful Igbo man living. Mi kwe. I won't mourn a pop, but him ne ku e yoku. My brother, the boy actually Nigerian government, your chaha kahi hilta, wusa hanala. How can you take, I have a video of multitudes of young people. They run into thousands. That means Nigerian government when he came out like this, a train and daga, train and henile, he got all of a sudden out. I want to go to Nigeria. I be an emos. I want a president. I want a governor. I want a minister. I want a security advisor president. I want a henile and there. Hang on there. My brother, he left. I na kusi kalo. He na me no go answer like o to go answer when his bad police when me eta ala. Ndi rebe when na matoku. My brother, he na kwele me enyo chaya. If our governors fail to do he to shiri men nam de me here, my brother, I am not against Nam. My brother, the guy when he chineke when he ogoro onye obala. If you're looking at it, that guy is a step ahead of Ndirile Nachuya. My Nigerian government, Mandi politicians, non alibo. In a guam saying when a governor in Ebonyi, when a governor in Imo State, when a governor in Ile, has how chief security officer, Nronga, Bawai, Iguha copy, Treni, Guaga, Nilende, Gubatang Guaga. My brother, we have no government. I rest my case. Now, Christopher. As a Christopher, it's Uncle TJ. I think it's too late for negotiation. My brother, he could wage you. He may be a little bit. Nigerian government, metega here. He otesh a treat in Dibo. Adelima. On him, ne timpu, se. Ibo wibo. Onye pata heye we royolo. My brother, investment carrier were in Ishweke, anameme. Akurulo wihiboge jimwe total independence. Akurulo, we are the first step of our actualizing our sovereignty. Oya wa akurulo. You can't have him and whom the politician in Nigeria, nam the Kalo Mandobla ne kuku he Biafra yena. I didn't have to the young man Kubuewu. Habiele the level of investment hanwen in Abuja. I'm not going to shopping mall so not Abuja, 95% wundi bongwe. Residential building, 90% wundi bongwe mala non Abuja. So Abia si Biafra la, my brother, ndiga wuna BP. Ndiga wuna high BP. The route to 250 million Wundibo. That is the whole truth and nothing but the truth. All him ran away. I put on here Biafra has did it to go because of the mistake in the man. Ele, Ele, they also learn investment in a labor. No, Koya. The Rubo Lemon investment in our labor, but Ibagula, the only people who are going to be able to pay to the detriment of their own. So, this is a time, my brother, humbly, like Nshie preached before. What do you wish him? Toya and Alibo, when you chose Yesh Lagos, you go up, keep your Alibo, be aware. My brother, when you see Nam the Kalo, I won't work, when you have one Iberiba, because the guy keep on surprising me. Every time he keep on surprising me. You know, in a generation, God must have one person. Ebugodi Nnamdi ta. Hakubugodi eta. Hakubugodi etoya life jail ta. My brother, the guy has made a heavy impact and showed Igbos that Ibana Omojo. It's teaching time saves nine. Nigerian government should think about Ima, onwere mistake ndi government in Nigeria na eme ugbo. O te kwuru lehe network, security network, Eastern Security Network ho bidole na. Ya ga eme u deploy ya battalion of ndi army. Agaga babuso ndi mmadu. This is time the governors of Ali Igbo to Toshiri rise up and queue into this. Omene women. Block on. Ibia bia nwe bloodshed na Ali Igbo again. Yeah, but ibia le ya ndi governor anyi. Onwe eke ga ekwete na uwa because ha nile won ndi ojo. Ka ha support ohe security network. So onye abia di ndi mmadu bia babusewe ndi umuaka ndi a emere he security ugbu a. Na enwe ugbo, onwe onye ahụ na ha emere na attack. Onwe onye ahụrụ na emere na ihe. Asịkwa bia babusewe ha ocha now, my brother. Enwezi ike part 2 of here nneche. Ana eji m na mmụọ nwere ike wụsị ha ga-ebido, but a gaa m akpọ ha aha. So this situation should be handled with care. Ote eshi kwendi Yoruba ha enwe Amatokun ha. Kwendi Hausa ha enwe Hisba ha. Ha hapụkwara ndị a ka ha wụrụ a security outfit that will supplement security na Ala Igbo ka ha ghara ịghọ ihe ọzọ. Ihe mere na 1969 ele mgbe o bidoro ruo 1970 hapụ ịta ọzọ. Because mgbe mbụ ahụ Igbo enwe nkwado, but ugbu a my brother, ụmụ generation a mụrụ na Ala Igbo awụdụ ndị kembụ ahụ ugbu a ụmụaka kara obi lala. That is, enwere ha access to so many things. So Nigerian government should train with care and handle this situation with carefulness, otherwise it will erupt to something else. I still remain your brother, your servant. Ụmụ Igbo etele n'ụra. Ụmụ Igbo amụpeela anya. Ima, when you push somebody to the wall, you push somebody to the wall, onye ahụ kụrụgide down react, it will be disastrous. Enwekwa otu Amagedom shi bia, aga egbucha onye ọbụla. And any war against ndị Igbo now will bring that Biafra and will bring the total dissolution of this entity called Nigeria. So Nigerian government should make their choice. Ha mụrụ anya and handle this thing diplomatically and support this security outfit. Ọbịala wa ọbịala before it turns to something else. When I'll be against Nnamdi Owo without Abiazia, Emewa abuse the power of the security, GZNM intimidate people, we will come against it. But what she did now, and Mariokwa government in Nigeria can have the wisdom of Solomon, so yeah, otherwise it will lead to something that might not be advantageous for both parties, both IPOB and Nigerian government. My brother, ihe na-abịa n'ihu, ọ dị very dicey. If this case is not handled with care, if this case is not handled with wisdom, I saw a brute force. Onwe onye man, for this guy, inwe ipenetratele Nigeria from London, form all this army. My brother, inwe something the bigger. Onwe onye man dey back here, this guy. Onwe onye man country say back here, this guy. You understand what I'm saying? That means Nigerians are not even getting in. Nigerian government is not getting the proper intels about this guy. That means the guy, may have the more you look, the less you see. I won. Using brute force, trying to quash this security outfit, my land, Nigeria, into something that is unpredictable. God bless Nigeria. God bless Ndigbo. God bless Nnamdi Kanu and all people, none of what, that are agitated. Onwe onye a na-emegbu emegbu. Check any and learn condition na Ala Igbo. Onwe ụzọ nọ na Ala Igbo. Onwe ihe nọ na Ala Igbo. Anyị nwere ndị gọvanọ efuru efu, ihe ha nọ izu ohi n'izuzu nzuzu. Instead of you were Commonwealth anyị na-emepe Ala Igbo, ma Ala Igbo adị mma. If Mbakwe chere ma Abia my present Imo State and some part of Ebonyi. Oh, any loan with peanut. Billions are not buying where? Where is it going? So he later, people like Nnamdi Kanu want every justification to do what they are doing because Nigeria is a mess. Governance is in mess in Nigeria. We must say the truth, the whole truth and nothing but the truth. So help me God. Onyesi Nnamdi Kanu awonwoke, my brother. Onyehagi Doro Alanagota. Nnagoge Meli Hedi Boy Man. Nnagoge take the risk the boy take really. The guy take really. My brothers and sisters, contact that guy, the Kwanegu. I don't know where he is coming from. For Igu Nigeria, Chandu, Meha, copy, yes, copy, yes. Gubatangwagan there, train these guys, Meha equip, Yokura uniform, Omaka. Yokura Hani, thousands. Nigerian government, Tamaya, Nadia Suba, and Abakariana. That means I only came on one foreign name. Invading army, Abia, take over Nigeria, we wouldn't have intel. My brother, Ghana Momojo. Now one joke I glam getting on a man. Yawro the Mongolian on America at Pahoko anyway she not. I rest my case. Yadrun nam mandibo. Ibo window my yadrun nam.
You have watching Vuces TV.